I'd love for you to know me well, to see me falling into place, to see the face behind the face behind the face. I'd love for you to see me clear, with all my virtues and my lies, with all the pleasure and the pain around the eyes. I want the opportunity to show you the whole damn display, to open like a flower and to know you will stay. I wish that you could take me home and take the time to work me out, to say, yes, there he is, yes, that's what he's about. The joy of him, the silliness, the hell. I'd love for you to know me there.
I direct my friend Lucy Chaprakowski to read the following list of bequests. Article 1. Several years ago, I made a promise which I wish to fulfill by using proceeds from my lyrics to a chorus line to create a foundation to encourage talented young songwriters who aspire to write for the theater, a highly endangered species. Article 2. I wrote a bunch of songs that are growing mold in the proverbial trunk near my piano, and it is my wish to leave these songs, which I value most, to the people I value most. Article 3.
Hi, Eddie.
Told you not to come.
And you thought I'd listen?
You're late.
I've been standing in the back with the legions of other friends you're not speaking to.
Good place for you.
You've got to hear me. It's like the Mets. Keith Hernandez is a great hitter, but his fielding's even better. He's a wonderful baseball player. You are a wonderful songwriter.
Was.
You are. You always will be.
Truth?
Truth.
Well, I never would have been without you. And that's the truth.
Article 4. It is my wish that if I survive until Valentine's Day, my favorite holiday, that Dr. Sophie Callan will be forgiven and reinstated in my will.
Ed, that's tomorrow.
Timing was never my strong suit.
Sophie, oh, I'm so glad. Come stand with me. I want you to read the rest, please.
Article 5. It is my wish that my friends will arrange for the songs to be performed, preferably in a large building, in a central part of town, in a dark room, as part of a play, with a lot of people listening,
who have all paid a great deal to get in.
But if the songs are sung for the love of them, I will probably be content.
Probably.
I'd love for you to know me well, to see me falling into place, to see the face behind the face behind the face.
It wasn't the money.
He never even understood money.
I'd love for you to see me clear, with all my virtues and my lies, with all the pleasure and the pain around the eyes.
Who can say whose life is successful? Don't look at me.
I want the opportunity to show you the whole damn display, to open like a flower and to know you will stay.
You know, in a way, he got what he wanted.
haunted.
I wish that you would take me home and take the time to work me out.
To say, yes, there he is.
Yes, that's what he's about.
The joy of him.
The silliness.
The hell.
I'd love